Yeah, Seth Lake 83.
This is Chris Duda.
And it's Shy's turn.
Oh, wow. Great Scooter 23. You heard... I don't know what I was saying, but it wasn't words.
No one knows what you say anymore. I don't know what you say anymore. I just kind of just smile and nod.
Damn. But I...
I smile and nod, si, senor. And just...
Oh. What? There's a thing there that you can...
What?
Eat. That right there. And you could probably spell pagey.
Oh, those.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
First person mode.
No. I just thought about something. L2? R2?
It's R3.
R3?
Or L3.
L3.
It's one of them. There we go. Spell pagey.
I don't shoot again?
Sir. Oh, you have to get close.
Oh, God damn. All right, then.
Okay, well, obviously that's not going to work because those are, that's a fire thing. That sets things on fire, so unless... Oh! I get it. You have to jump and light them.
Or?
Okay. Ack.
Oh, fuck.
You have to... You only have a select time.
What did he say?
He said he made them explosive, I guess.
Oh, P-A-G-I-E.
Oh, Paige.
No, P-A-G-I-E, Paigey.
You have to hit the page.
Okay. Shut!
Grab it. Because they're still lit. There we go.
Now no, that shit earlier. It's bugging me.
Now we get the pagey. That's in the cagey. Now it's out of the cagey.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of there before the cage traps that scene.
Alright, now we go up there.
I'm surprised he didn't do that.
What?
You know what I mean? Set the pagey there. We get it. We're captured.
Well,
I'm just...
Capital B is a corporate stooge, so...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
He's not exactly the smartest person. Not to say all corporate stooges are,
not
smart, but just some are.
No, there's a limit to... No, there's a reason people are stooges, because they have just enough to not be incomprehensible, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But at the same time, not too much to be a threat.
Let's go... you can go to the New World, by the way.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, we do that.
Yeah, not the New World, but the,
Punish me.
I've already, expanded the world, so you just have to go inside. There you go.
Whee!
Ah, I'm trapped!
First of all, a book that does that to anyone. If I'm looking from a distance, just like, ah, wow. Who wants to read today? Not this guy.
Don't need to read that much.
No. That's what we have computers for.
Cartridges were still probably this game would have loaded by now.
Wow.
Oh.
No. That's the sad part. It's true. Ooh. It's...
You expanded the world. Come and find me and my friends.
Do I have to go find you?
Go over there because there's somebody. Shovel Knight!
Hey, look who it is.
The Shovel of Night.
The Azura Knight.
Yes, the Azure Azura, Knight.
The Azura Knight.
I think it's Azure.
Azure, I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. It's not like people pronounce the shit whenever they put it up. Oh, damn.
That's a big-ass castle.
Wow.
And now there's a... What the fuck is that?
It has a... It's a wall with an eye.
I think something from our Nier playthrough just came through the Yooka Laylee.
Oh, goddamn. It's still mad at me. Still mad at me for striking it. You know if you play that game still... It still shows this anger after me striking it.
Which one?
In Neo.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you ever go back to that level, man, you know it's still angry. I'm like, damn, maybe I fucked up. Like, maybe I shouldn't have did that. That motherfucker just looking at me like, you son of a bitch.
By the way, let's go back to Trouser first, because we have enough,
Wait, where the fuck is Trouser?
He's in that, at the top of the temple. Because...
Top of the temple?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wish they had a fucking menu. I mean, not a menu, but a map. Let me see something. Making sure.
No, not in there. You actually have to go on top.
Who the fuck?
Because he'll give us the butt smash. You know the butt smash where you jump up and smash?
You mean the one that's been in Mario, Crash, so many games out there in the past? Oh, no. I didn't know that. I didn't know what a butt smash was. Really?
Fuck you.
No, fuck you! Let's go up here. Yeah. Goddamn lizard.
Chuck. There we go. Now he's right there. Just talk to Treasure and get the last one.
What's up, bitch?
I knew you'd be back. What are you after, pals?
Who the hell is he talking to?
His agent. Who knows?
Okay, first of all, we're just gonna ignore how retro his damn phone is.
Yeah. Top choice. Are you sure this is what the move that you're after?
What else you got, fucker?
That's it. You've got everything else. Okay, what's this move all about, Trouser? This new move is such a stunning offer. I'm practically giving it to you.
Stunning.
For free. Seriously, with prices like this, I'm gonna have to remortgage my house. Is that a battered old ruin too? Ooh. Laylee. To perform body slam, simply jump in the air with X, then press L2 to send our grief in there, slamming towards the floor.
Slamming towards the floor. If you're gonna read it right.
Alright, fine, then you read it.
Alright, fine, then. Calling massive damage.
Ooh. Wouldn't it make more sense to have Laylee do the slamming? Not likely.
With Buddy Slam, Yooka will effortlessly smash through obstacles and foes alike. Now, will you be needing accident insurance that my good knights?
Actually. Nope. We're fine. Thanks, Wormy.
But bitch, I was talking.
Now we're done. Now we can butt smash.
See you again, remember, pals. You can never have too many moves.
Huh?
You know what's really weird?
What?
He's gonna be a boss.
I
don't know. I'm saying he might be a boss. I'm just guessing.
Hello up there. Spiffing job letting in some light, so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid.
Okay. Sure. I know. I was supposed to have went down there and talked to him first and everything.
Probably, but you know what? It doesn't matter.
But you know, I'm already up here.
As well.
And it looks. Come on. Any fucking gamer would know to do this.
Capital work. Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What ho? You have to go inside there.
Did you just call me a ho?
No, you said what ho.
What ho? Did you just call me a ho? I will kick his fucking little furry wearing ass. Hey, where do I go?
Oh. Down.
What's up, juicy girl?
Hey, kids! What can I get ya?
I'm just looking at that scarf.
One, please? One tonic. You've got to present your company-approved ID card. First, kid, Ivory Tower's employees only. Yes, about that. My bat friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly. Collect colleagues, after all.
That's nice.
Yes, friendly colleagues. The name's Vendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics. Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to the rules of work.
Oh, really?
You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one. And no messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out.
Alright, cool. Yeah?
Yeah, you get to select one.
Hey, what's this one?
One move uses less power.
Ooh, choices. You know what? Pro move, less power.
Cool. Now we're done. Back out.
Give me my drink.
Great. Choice. That's a useful tonic. I guess you already drank it.
Thank you.
I'm refreshed.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it's like in my mind, I'm refreshed.
I guess.
The bitch didn't give me a drink! We're just gonna disregard that!
Apparently. I talked to him.
What's up, dude?
Good day, sir. Strapping adventurer. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot.
Yeah, sure. What, no, what not?
Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
Oh no, that's bad.
Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded. How do you know about the next world? You haven't seen it yet. Thanks for clearing the windows up, whatnot. Whatever. We've done the dirty work. Now hand over the pigeon. What? Give you my posh paper? Leave me just the local fauna? Should not nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my...
Whoa, back up. Did he just say he used the pagey to wipe his ass?
Yes.
You hold that pagey.
We need the pagey, though. You shoot the blazes out of them all, and I'll surrender the pagey what. What do you say? Fancy a shot at my target range, perhaps, chaps?
Sure, why not?
Now, this one, you have to use the, Drill a good stand in the square.
No, what, this one I gotta use what now?
The aiming mode.
First person?
Yeah.
Copy.
I wore the pagey.
Alright, so what I do is I go over here.
Go.
I stand here.
Yeah.
I swallow that.
Go in first person mode.
There we go.
Shoot those things. Come to me, just a few more gliders to blast. Right there.
Have you done this already?
Yeah, a little bit.
Then have you
they
beat
start
it?
Moving. I didn't beat it because they start moving.
I will.
Got him.
Okay. That hard?
Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I prepared you to take on the rest of the corpulent minions of the game. Go collect your reward.
I will. I mean...
Despite the fact that you insulted me, yeah.
Yeah. I was like, oh shit. Every time I see that cage, I'm just like, should I go in there? Should I not go in there? We're done with him, right?
Yeah, we're done.
Good. Let's get the fuck
I'm
out.
Pretty sure we're done.
We should be. I don't know if I can win anything else. Unless he got a, I'm not touching a second page if he has one.
Yeah.
Just like why?
This way, real quick.
It's like, why is it so brown?
Don't worry about it. This way.
Which way?
This
way. So this way, right?
And go towards towards where the robot is.
Oh, the robo cop right here.
Yeah, yeah.
So what I do with
basically,
him?
You're supposed to see the symbols on the bottom.
Uh-huh.
You're supposed to literally
bust on them.
Yeah.
And
not getting caught.
Oh, okay.
And you're timed, yes.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he saw you.
Oh, wow.
Try it again.
Okay, so that's the objective.
Yep.
Okay, good to know. Can I hit him?
No.
I can't?
No, it doesn't look like you can.
Porque?
To make it harder? I don't know.
I missed me, bitch. Damn, where is it?
Right over there.
Oh, God, right up. Right where?
Right there, right top.
Oh, God, man, my eyes are bugging me badly. Over here?
Right.
Oh, God damn it. All right, we'll try again. And I gotta do it in the order too, right?
Yes.
Shit. Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's... There's so much to do! There's so much!
There you go.
PG. Oh, you bitch! Sorry. I'm not.
Oh, God. You get angry so much when you get hit.
I'm a perfectionist. I'm supposed to be all like glide and smooth. You know what I mean? I'm supposed to get hit. Yeah, I'm not supposed to get hit. And then I get hit, and then, you know, fuck them. Fuck the world and everything around it. It must die. Am I even going in the right direction? Woo! Okay, I was supposed to. Oh, wait. What are you doing? No.
Going down.
I was like, what are you doing? Like, no, you're supposed to go up.
Yeah, if you want to get get up there, there's another opportunity to page you.
I see it. You mean up here?
Yeah, up there. Jump.
I'm gonna hit that first. Shit!
Yep.
Whee! Gravity! Gravity, fuck you. I know it's essential. I mean, I know people are like, it's essential. I was like, shut up, I know it's essential.
But I fell to my death.
So fuck gravity. Gravity can lift me to life instead of dragging me to death. Just say it.
Good thing is you don't have to do all that to get to page you again.
I'll deal with you later, little bitch. I will deal with you. I will fucking deal with you. Oh, I will so deal with you. The second they say, you can now destroy them. Hey, inquiry minds want to know, do we have lives in this game?
No, we don't. It's fine.
Is it continuous?
Yeah, it's continuous.
Oh, thank God.
Okay. It's not like Magic Kazooie where you had to a select amount of lives.
Oh,
yeah.
Or Gruntilda. That's probably like the weirdest, hottest game over screen I've ever seen.
I'm like, ooh, hey, Gruntilda.
And then you look at his sister, you're like, oh, God damn, what happened to her? Because he sucks the essence out of the shit. Basically, if anybody remembers, but it don't matter, I got it. I got it. I got what I came for. I got what I came for.
So. I died for the quills.
I died for the quill. Quill count. So that's what's in my pillows.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yep.
Oh, wait a minute. That's quill. Isn't that quills? Like, isn't that the ones where you dip the ink in, right? With?
Yeah, that's correct.
Oh, okay. I can't believe that was a vital point of writing at one point.
Well, it was the only thing in writing. They didn't have a concept of a pen.
Oh, yeah.
And it was the, and
then someone just came
modern-day pen was
and then someone derived from it. And then someone was just like, I am sick and tired of spilling my fucking ink!
You have to, sonar, because if you go through that...
Uh-huh. What the hell?
Yeah, you kill one.
Okay, I'm sorry, so if I sonar that, what?
Sonar that, it'll arrive, there will be solid. There you go.
Wake your punk ass up. Let me guess. Temporary?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically avoid those little fucks. Oh, goddamn. Okay. I was going to be nice to you guys and not attack you, but, you know, you want to play that role. That's cool.
There's one more right up there. There you go.
Pages! Success.
I guess they're not temporary. Cool.
Well, it shouldn't be now. I mean, I did the mission, right?
You did.
Isn't that how it works?
Usually.
You know, I mean, you it's temporarily until you uptake the objective. Once you take the objective, then
it's solid. And it made my butt pucker a little bit.
Hey, it did, didn't it?
Time that you're about to fall, I'm just like...
Oh, no, everyone does that. I think everybody does that, man.
I do that in... I've been playing Shovel Knight by myself, by the way, and getting pretty far. And I every time I do a jump that's a little risky, I'm like...
Hey, what am I supposed to do now, man? So much to do.
Just
Right. So go around the other way. No, the other way. The world and everything.
Yeah. Just keep going.
This way?
Yeah.
Is this way? That's what I thought. So I'm going back, right?
Just go toward... There's a...
I know. I'm on it.
Ledges make me nervous. I hate...
Oh, no. I don't blame you shit. I mean, hey, Jay, how you think I feel right now? You're the one freaking out looking at it. Imagine me the one playing it. It's like, nope. Easy.
Easy breezy, beautiful cobbler girl.
No, they're not paying us. We don't mention their names.
Oh, I wasn't mentioning their names. I was just.
We don't. They're not paying us, so we don't mention their name.
Okay.
When they start paying us, we will mention their name. Till then.
Up there.
Yeah.
If you go up there and go to the side, you can actually see. Go to the. There's another pagey option.
I don't know why I got that. I'm just.
You just wanted it?
Use it?
Yeah. Yeah, Shovel Knight. Blimey, check out this guy, Yooka.
Greetings, adventurer. I am the one they called Shovel Knight. Here.
Yo.
Ho, and I'm having an eventful day.
Grand adventure that I've ended up in the wrong game.
Damn!
I hate it when that happens. There appears to be some alluring treasure hidden up at the top of this temple. However, I'm having trouble reaching it. I haven't gotten used to this bizarre third dimension yet.
Hey, I kind of wonder though, will we be seeing a third person Shovel Knight?
I hope not. I prefer it as a.
It's a retro, yeah.
Yeah. Retrieve the giant jewel.
And I'll reveal to thou the secret to succeeding in any adventure.
All right, you're knight, Linus. You will find your jewel. Make sure the payment is definitely a page base.
Yo.
Excellent. Steal that shovel, friends. I'll be waiting here for your safe return.
Steal that shovel, but
that's something he said in.
I know. It's just I don't have a shovel, sir. But you know, whatever.
It's up there.
I know, but there's an opening around here. There's this right here.
And okay.
Not a goddamn son of a bitch. Why do they do this?
To make you look.
I know. It's like, don't make me look. It's like, I'm going to look at. There's nothing. There's nothing at all.
You have to. It's the balance to pay.
Oh, yeah. But you know, if you really think about it, man, it's like, think about this right here. There's somebody right now that's be doing that right now on their way to work. You know what I mean? They're like, okay, I got a few minutes to play this game before I go to work. And then they got to go through that shit right there. And they realize they wasted 5 fucking 10 minutes of that shit right there. Think about that right there. Yeah, exactly. You know how many levels you can beat in a game before you have to go to work? Quite a few, sir. Quite a few.
Oh, okay.
Hey. Are you serious?
Yep.
All this extra for a fucking quill?
Yep.
And this boss better be worth it.
Pretty self-explanatory.
Is this right here?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. There you go.
Took a minute, but...
It's very sensitive as fuck. There we go. L3. I got something.
Quill. Now you have to do the fun part.
Goody. Gumdrops. All right, then. Showtime.
Got that. All right, now look up.
Oh, I gotta do this stupid shit now?
Now go, yeah, go right there.
Oh.
And look up.
And the magical adventure continues.
Keep going up. That's just, there you go.
He stops that right there, then yep. I jump up here.
Yep, and then there's another one.
Oh yeah, and that's the one where you gotta hit 3 of them?
Yep, sorry, I got them mixed up. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I kinda snuck in a little bit, kinda have an idea what I was getting into. Next time I play it on this channel. Yeah, I do that sometimes, folks. That's right. Shy scouts ahead.
When you can.
When I can or when I feel like it.
That's a fair.
Boom. Boom. No, no.
Just kidding.
Boom.
That's the last one up there.
I said.
I'm gonna hit you, damn it.
I will hit you. If not, I'll kill that butterfly.
The butterfly is just not moving at all.
Oh, you wanna play that role? Aww. Oh, well, we're gonna do that now.
Yep.
It looks so adorable.
I like the little reticle. It's just...
Look how adorable she looks, just hanging off.
There you go.
No, it's not working. That's not gonna work for me. Come on.
Yep.
Shy's gonna finish this before recording. He's gonna finish this.
Can I just say I love the reticle, how it just looks like Yooka?
It does. It does kind of kick ass. Let you know, Yuka's here to stay. Let's see what I can do with that. Let's see what I can do with that. I'm getting really fucking annoyed here. Let's see what I can do with this. Okay. Not much. Not a goddamn thing.
Woo!
Oh, don't worry. I'm on it. It's all good.
But puckered a little bit.
I know. You're a worry wart.
Always have been.
I know. Hey. Kind of like tranquilize you one day.
Probably get a lot of sleep. There we go.
All right, that has to work.
That's a lot better.
That has to work for me. Oh, Oh no. No, the fuck you do not.
By the way, those things are a thing.
Oh, I gotta fight them?
Yeah, unless you have to hit them twice. They're just a two-hitter.
The fuck is your problem?
Yep. I guess the other one fell to his death.
Yeah.
Bye.
Suck it!
Now you just have to use your shooter thingy again to get the eye. To shoot the eye down. There you go.
Oh, that's a big ass gem.
Yep. Great work, friend. You retrieved my jewel. Now bring it back here.
Oh, God, I gotta go all the way back there.
Yes, you do.
Can't he just come up here?
No. He's not used to... he's not used to these three-dimension games.
Well, he better fucking adapt, damn it. Hey, people that played his game weren't used to retro, so... There. I mean, I'm used to it, but you know.
Yeah, but he's Shovel Knight.
And I'm the player that makes him famous. So make it happen, Shovel Knight! Oh, shit! Yeah. You lucky, Shovel Knight. You lucky. I meant to do that.
Totally.
I totally meant to do that. You can't say otherwise. You can't prove it.
Just talk to him and we get a pagey. Hey. There you go. We've recovered the jewel, Shovel Knight. I'm impressive. I can't wait to exchange it for piles of gold. Now, as promised, here's the secret to adventuring success. All you need is a map and the thirst for adventure. This guy's humor is as flat as his pixelated treasure.
Wow.
Whoa, you guys are doing great. We'll have the one book returned and filled in no time.
Good job. It shines like 83. Oh, wait.
To choose your expand words by returning to the Grand Tome entrance. Basically, if we go back, we can expand the world again.
So we have enough to do that?
Yeah.
And we continue on with the expansion of this world as well?
We can, or we can go find another one.
This shot's like 83.
And Grace go to 23.
Not doing that shit right now. You do it next time.
Bye, guys.
Peace.